If she bites you, it's not because she wants to bite you, but she thought that your fingers are food. She thinks that now my fingers are long beans.
I'm Connie, the Live Turtle and Tortoise Museum. I'm the owner of all these tortoises and turtles that we have from all over the world. I first started buying turtles when I was 6. It was quite a scary experience because I have to hide it from my parents. So I started collecting them from under my bed, and after it got a few more of them, my dad decided to pull them out from my bed, and then he started helping me to take care of them.
We have nearly 700 turtles and tortoises in totality here. For the artifacts, we have 3,000 over all different forms of turtles artifacts. Got into a Guinness World Record.
I'm the only Live Turtle and Tortoise Museum. The concept of it is the only one in the world, not in Singapore.
There is only two or three species here. Three species here that is not in the endangered list. The rest are all in the endangered list.
We have alligator snapping turtle here. We have all the different species of turtles and tortoises in all these tanks. We have the mata mata there. Don't be fooled by him smiling at you all the time. It's very fierce.
When tourists come in and see us doing all these things, they actually are very fascinated with the number of species that we have. And to them, it's like, oh, this is the first time they hear of anything like that. They were very, very surprised. We were in Chinese Garden for very, very long. It's 16 years. So in Chinese Garden, the whole place was airy and lots of sun. It's very healthy for the turtles and tortoises. When we were told to move some years back, I didn't know it was so tough. I didn't know that he was so difficult to get things done, because to solve a problem, sometimes people just think, Singapore has got no land, so we move. No, I don't feel that should be the way to solve it. So I push on, and actually in January 2018, I was thinking to myself whether I want to give up or not, because I've gotten so low at the point. So in March, I wrote the note to our Prime Minister, and he replied. He really replied. I was so worried what's going to happen to me, because I tried hard enough.
When I first know of Otto, which was actually from a friend, this to me was a very good place, because a lot of families came over. After they come to us, they would like to ask for more enjoyment factors like entertainment, eateries and food and all that. So this place is quite perfect. After being with them for so long, they are my pets. I'm responsible for them. I'm their voice. If you say, who are the stars in this turtle museum? I'm not anybody. They are the stars. They are the ones which can give people younger than me a very big lesson of who else, what kind of living things there are, and different kind of species in this area. So the future is quite okay. It's not bleak. As long as you are relentless in your belief.